Hi, I'm Sarah from Emew Corporation, and today I'm going to answer some more of your frequently asked questions. Today's questions are about the types of cells that Emew makes. Emew either has plating cells, polishing cells, or powder cells, and you wanted to know the difference between these. Our plating cells produce a uniform solid cathode that plates on the inside of our starter sheets. The cathode area is either 0.5 meters squared or 1 meter squared. Plating cells typically run solutions that are greater than 10 grams per liter. For our powder cells, the cells are harvested with an automated flushing process. The cells are 1 meter squared in size, and the solution concentration ranges anywhere from 1 to 5 grams per liter. The last cell that we offer is our polishing cell, and this uses our proprietary high surface area cathode. The solution concentration ranges from 1 gram per liter all the way down to about 5 parts per million. The other question that you had was, what are the flow rates of these cells? For our plating and our polishing cell, the flow rate is about 6,000 liters per hour. And for our powder cell, the flow rate is about 2,000 liters per hour.